day's adventure starts at the little castle.
Journey to the center of the earth.
Hello, Mrs. Potteringale. Have you come to teach Daisy and Poppy?
Yes, Nanny Plum. And this time, I am not going to let Daisy and Poppy get the better of me.
That's the spirit.
She's doomed.
Mrs. Potteringale is here to give the twins their lesson.
Are you sure you really want to do that, Mrs. Potteringale? We'd quite understand if you... Oh, no, I have thought long and hard about it. Yeah, what happened last time was not the twins' fault. It was my fault.
But the twins snap you to the South Pole.
Only because I didn't give the little darlings enough trust. If you trust a child, they will repay your trust. Now, Daisy and Poppy, let's start this lesson as we mean to go on.
Let's just open the picture box and...
What are they doing to her up there?
The last time you talked twins, they were here.
All they found was her shoe.
Disappear!
Now, Daisy, I know that deep down you're good, and you'd never make me disappear.
Far good. They've gone quiet.
Quiet isn't good. It means they're up to something.
I hope Mrs. Potteringale is all right.
All that's left of her is her shoes.
Daisy, Poppy, where is Mrs. Potteringale?
Gone. All gone.
Gone? My goodness. The twins are so wild and naughty. Where do they get it from?
Grandpapa Thistle is here.
There's your answer. Hello, everyone. Hello, Dad.
Grandpapa.
Hello, my dear.